Hello and welcome to the session. In this session we discuss the following question which says, three circles have the centers at A, B, C and each circle touches the other two externally. If AB is equal to 3 cm, BC equal to 6 cm and CA equal to 5 cm, find the radii of the three circles. Before we move on to the solution, let's recall one result according to which we have, if the two circles with radii R1 and R2 touch each other externally, then the distance, so D, between the centers is equal to the sum of the radii, that is R1 plus R2. This is the key idea that we use in this question. Let's proceed with the solution now. We are given three circles with centers A, B and C. So we say there are three circles with centers A, B and C and each circle touches the other two circles externally. Then we are also given AB equal to 3 cm, BC equal to 6 cm and CA equal to 5 cm. And we are supposed to find the radii of the three circles. We suppose, let the radii of the circles with centers A, B, C be x centimeters, y centimeters and z centimeters respectively. This means this circle with center A has radii as x centimeters and this circle with center B has radii as y centimeters and this circle with center C has radii z centimeters. So now from the figure we have AB equal to x plus y and we know that AB is 3 centimeters. So therefore we get one equation, x plus y equal to 3. Let this be equation 1. Then we have BC equal to y plus z, which is given as 6 centimeters. Therefore another equation is y plus z equal to 6. Let this be equation 2. Next we have CA equal to x plus z and we know that CA is equal to 5 centimeters. Therefore, x plus z equal to 5 is our third equation. Next we add the equations 1, 2 and 3. So adding 1, 2 and 3. We get 2 times x plus y plus z is equal to 3 plus 6 plus 5. This means 2 times x plus y plus z is equal to 14. And from here we get x plus y plus z is equal to 14 upon 2, which is equal to 7. Thus we have our fourth equation as x plus y plus z equal to 7. Next, subtracting 1 from equation 4 we get, now this is our equation 1, so we have x plus y plus z minus of x plus y is equal to 7 minus 3. This means x plus y plus z minus x minus y is equal to 4. Or you can say that we get z equal to 4 centimeters. Then again, subtracting equation 2 from equation 4, we get, as we have, this is equation 2, that is y plus z equal to 6. We have to subtract this from equation 4. So we have x plus y plus z minus of y plus z equal to 7 minus 6, that is x plus y plus z minus z is equal to 1. This y minus y cancels, z minus z cancels, and we get x equal to 1 centimeters. Then finally, subtracting equation 3 from equation 4, we get, our equation 3 is x plus z equal to 5, and we need to subtract this from equation 4. So we have x plus y plus z minus of x plus z is equal to 7 minus 5. That is, we have x plus y plus z minus z equal to 2. Now, z minus z cancels, x cancels, and we have y equal to 2 centimeters. And we know that x is the radius of the circle with center A, y is the radius of the circle with center B, and z is the radius of the circle with center C. Therefore, we have radius of the circle with center A is equal to x centimeters, and that is equal to 1 centimeter. Then radius of the circle with center B is equal to y centimeters, which is equal to 2 centimeters. And then radius of the circle with center C is equal to z centimeters, and we have got the value of z as 4 centimeters. So this is equal to 4 centimeters. So this is our final answer. This completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution of this question.